Oh, what the hell?
Oh, what a cheesy bastard.
Now, once you light it on fire, you can light them on fire, and it's a one-hit kill.
Can we
no,
hit...
just let it burn. Okay.
Can we hit each other?
Yes, we can. We gotta be careful.
Okay. Can I keep him as a pet, or is that gonna be too much?
Hey guys, it's KJ48.
Andums.
And Games for Cakes.
Sorry, that's usually the way I do intros with my wife, and I didn't realize you guys weren't ready for that. And welcome back to our Let's Play of the Forest. Well, welcome to our brand new Let's Play of the Forest. This is going to be Season 1 multiplayer. This is Episode 1. And how you guys doing?
Good, man.
Good, good. I'm very excited. I haven't played this since they added the first time the tree house.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, you guys got a lot to see. We got a lot to do. This is going to be a fun, fulfilling Let's Play, and there's going to be no grinding in this game, so let's get going.
Oh, I don't know how to deal with
that. First, why can't I pick up the food? What the hell?
Oh, you have to hold that E.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a circle.
Oh, it's changed.
Yep. A lot has changed since you guys played.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can we not chop up and take off our food? No? Okay.
Now, the loot in this game is for everybody. Each one of these backpacks has separate loot for each of us.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
You see how I opened all these? You should have loot in all of these ones that I've already opened.
Oh, that is awesome. So you only have to open them once and
it's like Diablo 3 rules.
Oh wow, they have really improved this game. Holy crap.
Yeah, yeah.
Handoms.
What?
Oh, I couldn't throw it in your head. I want to throw a ball in your head.
Oh, we got a guy.
Oh, where? Oh, we already got a guy.
Right, yeah, because we were dicking around them.
Oh, does he want to play ball? Does he want to play fetch? There, go fetch.
I'm gonna light his ass on fire. Come back here! Yeah, you're dead. So what you want to do, guys, is you want to press I, and you want to go into your inventory. You're going to right-click on the plane axe to put it in the very middle of your inventory. Then if you have cloth on the top of your inventory, you're going to right-click that as well. Then you're going to have a little gear, and then that's going to be able to combine them. Now
yes.
you have an axe with cloth on the outside of it. Now, if you have the axe in your hands, and you press L, it'll light the axe on fire. Don't do it now, because it only lasts for a certain amount of time.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, what a cheesy bastard.
Now, once you light it on fire, you can light them on fire, and it's a one-hit kill.
Can we
no,
hit...
just let it burn.
Okay. Can we hit each other?
Yes, we can. We gotta be careful.
Okay. Can I keep him as a pet, or is that gonna be too much?
We should probably find a place to build
first. Let's find... Oh, you have a body as well. How come there was two bodies?
Yeah
my pet is... Oh, that's cool. My pet is nicer than yours.
I know exactly where we are.
Should we break more of these things down or no?
No, follow me. I got it. This is what we're going to do. We're going to find a place to live first. This is going to be... This is the main camp I usually come to. Let me see if I...
Oh, it's a static map. It's not a random gen map.
Static map, but it's really big.
Okay.
Make sure you grab all the cloth off these lines. Cloth is very important.
Okay.
And this is the main camp that I usually come to and revisit. Now, every time we reload the game, everything in here will respawn. So we'll do like 4 videos today. We won't have any video. We won't have any respawns for today. But next time we come on and play this map, this area should be respawned. That's the way it works in single player.
Oh, cool.
So, yeah.
Can you? The herbs. We pick up all the flowers as well. Then.
Yeah, pick up the flowers. Yeah. Pick up the cloth. I'm going to show you guys where to get dynamite. We got to get an axe out of the tree. There's a modern axe right here in the tree. Right where I'm standing.
Is that stronger than this one?
It's better for cutting down trees. This one's better for...
Oh, cool.
It's stronger, but it swings slower, so it's not...
Oh, they moved it. It used to be on the boat, no?
Possibly.
Oh, I remember. You had to swim over and not get eaten by the shark dude, yeah.
James, put that guy down and come to me. I want to show you something cool.
But I can come back for him later. Yeah.
Yes, you can come back for him later. Yeah. I won't make you leave.
Now, you stay here, okay? With your precious, beautiful skin. Such a good complexion.
Look at this fun drink and hit it.
Hit, okay. Oh, cool!
You do it too, Adams.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Oh, it looked weird because you guys were hitting it, and it looks to me like you're just trying to open a can of soda.
Yeah, we only get our own things.
Oh, sorry, sorry.
Oh, you bastard.
Shit. I'm sorry, I accidentally put my axe into your backside.
Check out this guy.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, your turn!
Get him, Adams! Get him!
Oh, what is that tether ball? What is it called when you have the ball spin around the...
tether ball.
Yeah.
Exactly right.
Oh, that's so fun! Awesome.
Okay, follow me. Right here, there's more fun drink. Get enough fun drink to fill it up. If you look in your inventory over to the right, and you go over the soda, you can hold 10 sodas. Once you've got 10, you can stop looking for more. Also, right here, if you break the laptop, you get a circuit board.
She's hanging down on an invisible rope.
Okay. Over here, remember, keep grabbing cloth. You're gonna need a
lot. Oh, the computer had an electric thing in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, circuit board. Use that for bombs. So right here is TNT, or dynamite or whatever.
How can I find you guys if you're lost? Because there's no map in this game, isn't there?
You could see your names, like, way off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Also, don't use that dynamite for anything except for harvesting trees. Trust me.
Trees?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait,
would you not use it for enemies?
I've already seen it. So.
No, it's not great for enemies. It's really not.
Okay.
A ton of trees.
Like I said, if you guys come to me, there's more circuit boards over here. If you light your axe on fire, it's a one-hit kill on any regular cannibal.
Oh,
so,
cool.
Yeah, so you don't want to waste dynamite, because you can just kill them.
That is awesome.
Okay, so let's go to where we're going to build. Oh, first thing we want to do before we leave here, we want to come back here. So what I'm going to do is, and I don't know if this works for you guys as well on multiplayer, so you guys should do it with me. You can also show your viewers how you do this.
Okay.
Press B to open up your book.
Okay.
And you're looking for the tab that says... I'm going to have to find it
first. Oh, the book doesn't shine the light anymore. It used to be so bright, it takes your eyeballs out.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, so you're going to go on custom buildings, and then you're going to go custom buildings to the right, like keep going to the right, until you see a thing called the stick marker.
Okay. Yeah, see that? It looks like a microphone.
Anims, did you have a problem with it?
No, I found it.
Okay, so put down a stick marker right here, and go ahead and build it. I don't think the stick markers work for each other, so you need your own stick marker, I think. I'm pretty sure that's the way it works. You can probably see my stick marker. Just put your own down.
Okay, I have a stick marker built, and what does it do for me?
It's gonna show you anywhere on the map the marker for this base, so we can come back here at any point.
There's a map?
Oh, nice.
I didn't know we had a map.
Well, no, we don't have a map, but it'll show it, like, in the distance.
Oh.
You'll see.
Oh, you're getting attacked by Bambi. Hang on, it looks ferocious.
Yeah, they sound like horses, don't they?
Well, they sound scary. I think we have to kill it. It sounds scary.
Also, if you want to change your marker color, you press R.
Oh, cool.
I'm gonna put mine to... Wait, it's a little tricky sometimes. Yeah, you have to be looking up. It's kind of hard. I'm gonna put mine to yellow. You have to be looking up at the R thing, and then start moving it around, and then you can look down at the flag and see if it changed color.
Yeah, mine's pink.
Okay.
Oh, we got some friends.
All right.
Are they friendly friends?
Oh, light your axes, boys. Dead. One shot. It's kind of OP, to be honest.
Holy crap! They're like dancing.
Where is everybody going? Oh, there.
Okay.
Oh,
so
cool.
Now we're going to go find a place to live. Let's kill some of these deer first.
Yeah, because I think the deer are vicious. I never trusted Bambi as a child.
I got one. Don't kill more than one, because you can't carry more than one set of meat.
Oh. What do you mean one set? So if you kill a lizard, you can only have lizard meat on you?
No, if you kill a lizard, you get lizard meat. But if you kill Bambi, I know you can only carry one Bambi worth of meat. So.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so let's go find a place to live. I got a good spot. I got a couple good spots. I'm trying to decide where we should live.
I keep losing. Oh, there you go. There you are. I'm gonna pick up some sticks on the way.
Alright, I know where we'll live. We'll live where I stayed with Fat Planet last time. That was a good one.
Oh, how is he doing, actually? Because I haven't seen anything in a while from him now.
I'm gonna be playing with him tonight.
Oh, very good.
Oh, here, right here, we got standing skull things. You wanna knock these down if you can. And when they fall down, you get the skull. Pick up the skull. We're going to need it for skull lamps.
That was a squirrel. It's a vampire squirrel. I know it.
That gives you sticks.
Do you have sticks? Do you want my sticks?
No, I don't.
But
you
I have...
Stick and cloth.
Oh, I have sticks.
You can hold up to 4 skulls.
Oh, awesome.
Oh my gosh, such a pansy. He's always out of
breath.
I love
the over-exaggeration.
I can't pick up the skulls. Why can't I pick up the skulls?
Do you have 4 already?
Oh, I didn't know I have anything in my inventory. Hang on.
Press I and 3. Look at your inventory. They're right by your sodas.
No, there's nothing there, so maybe I'm not aiming right.
You might be bugged. Try and hit another one. I had that happen to me last night. I knocked some down and I couldn't pick them up.
Okay, I'll just try another one. Let's try these guys here. Oh yeah, this one has an E. The other one didn't even have an E.
Yeah, that happened to me the other night too.
Oh, they've really improved this game since I last played it.
Oh yeah, you guys didn't see nothing yet. Let's go. We'll find a place to live.
I never used to go. I never went into the caves because they were always weird. Like you always get lost and then you get mobbed.
Oh, we'll be going into the caves. Don't worry about that.
You used to be able to. You used to like fall through. That's the problem.
Yeah. That doesn't happen anymore. I actually went into the caves on my Let's Play world and on my stream world and went to like the end game. At least I think it's the end game. Like,
what
I
is
found
the
a
end
steel...
game in the moment? Like, what is the
well,
aim?
I'm not sure, but I found a steel door that was closed, and then I had to put something on a pressure plate, like a bunch of rocks on a pressure plate, to open up the steel door.
Yeah.
And you know that seemed to be end game. All right.
That sounds like there was about a big stone coming rolling down a corridor and chasing you out of the tunnel.
Pretty much. All right, so we're going to live here. So what we're going to do is...
Cool.
What I'm going to do, I'll explain to you guys what I'm doing as I'm building this so you get an idea. I'm going to custom buildings.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to custom foundation. And we're going to make this thing ginormous because reasons.
I got your ass, Robert. You got nothing on me.
Just don't put any wood into this for a while. We're gonna get all the logs down. We're going to get all the logs down first.
What is this hole here?
Oh, that goes down to the tunnels.
The cave, yeah.
Sweet.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna knock down all the trees first and gather all the logs, because what happens is if we start building this and a tree falls on it, it will get destroyed.
Oh, do you get destroyed if a tree falls on you?
You didn't used to, but yesterday we were dying, so I'm not 100% sure on that.
And are we gonna have a problem with light in this game? Like
we're gonna have to build fires and stuff. For sure.
Okay,
for
so I'm gonna viewers. Look at fires.
Oh! Oops.
You gave me a fright. What the hell is that? Genie Mac.
I messed it up anyway.
That's gigantic.
If you guys want, start building standing fires, but build the skull lamps, because we don't have to keep lighting them.
Oh, sweet. Okay. So, book for B. B for book. And then... Viewers. Fires. Let me see. Fire. Okay. Is the skull lamp under effigies, is it, or something?
No, it's kind of hard to find. It's towards the back of the book, but not. It's not under fires for
sure.
Oh,
I see it. It's under furniture. Funny enough.
Naturally.
Yes. So, where will we build the lamps? Just by near the hole in the ground, or I don't know. I suppose.
There we go.
Oh. I'm caged in. Crap.
Yeah, don't build them in there. Just wherever, around here, you know.
Oh, there's a rainbow! There was a rainbow. Anyway, sorry.
I'll build some, too.
You're very close to the hole in the ground.
We need tree sap, which means we need to cut down some trees. Yeah, let's start cutting down trees.
What is that last thing that lamp needs? It looks like jelly or blood or something?
That's tree sap.
Oh, okay, sorry. I apologize for the darkness.
Yeah, sorry about the darkness, guys. We're working on it.
Like, Endem is sorry that he made it so dark.
Yeah, it's all Anna's fault.
My bad.
I got three sap.
Things take so long to fall. Watch out. Four!
Oh, crap! Went right onto my head.
I said four, so, I mean...
What does four mean?
It's like when you play golf. Like, watch out for...
Why do people say four? I mean, I would never expect the number four to fly around the air and hit me in the face.
Oh, I know one thing I could do. Why don't you guys cut down trees and I will be your light? How about that? Check this out.
Oh, that can be so misinterpreted right now.
Yes, watch. This is OP as hell, dude. There you go.
Oh, holy crap.
Yeah, we're going to have one light bearer until we get a bunch of standing lights around.
Four.
Five. I'm just going to run around and pick up these logs like I'm... I don't know my character. The guys are telling me I'm some gigantic black guy, so I'm very tempted to call him tiny, but that has been already done by some small YouTuber. What is his name? I don't know if you know him. What is his name? Slipgator? I'm only messing.
Yeah, he's kind of new to YouTube, I think.
Yeah. No, I'm only messing. Just in case I get the hate now, I'm sorry. I love his channel.
Just be careful when you cut down trees, guys. It doesn't fall into the thing because we started building it now.
Oh, it will actually destroy it even if it hits the white.
I don't know. I don't know, but let's not test it.
Can you get the tree stumps as well?
Oh, you know what we need, guys? We need a... No, you can't get the tree stumps. I'm gonna build a drying rack.
Yeah, for me.
I'm cool. gonna build it by andums. I think this is where we'll start building the base.
But we just started the
tree.
No, I mean, like, we're gonna need a temporary base until that's finished.
Okay. This guy's so weak. Oh, I'm running out of things, so I have to drink, and,
You should have candy bars in your inventory, so...
Yeah, I have one or two.
I'm down to one, damn.
I have three.
Me, I have three.
Oh, look at you, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Just don't forget to share.
No.
the drying rack's done, you guys need to come over and put your meat on it.
I got no meat, so...
I have one meat. But I like to only pull it out when I have to go for pee. And,
now, if you want, we could eat cannibal parts, but I don't like to do that.
I can't access this. How do I access that?
You gotta put the meat in your hands, and then you'll see a little C button. Like, icon.
Oh, yes. Cool. Yeah, last time I played, when I used that, I couldn't get the meat off again. How do you get the meat off it?
You gotta wait until it's cooked.
This is actually a cooking thing.
Yeah, kind of.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was just there to basically keep your meat.
Hold it, yeah. No.
Yeah, sorry. That confused the hell out of me originally. Very nice.
Can you put some sap in this, please?
I have no more skulls, so...
You've been cutting down trees, you should.
Anybody has a skull?
I've been making the other one, so I have the more sap.
Alright, you guys keep cutting down trees. I will light up your way again.
Working in a coal mine, chopping down a tree. Okay, that doesn't make sense, but...
Once we get these last couple done, it should be pretty good.
Games, after that tree, don't bother cutting them down in that area.
Okay.
Because it's really condensed. That's where we're going to use our dynamite. Actually, before we use dynamite, we should probably make some log sleds as well.
Oh, I love the smoke. I love the smoke. That looks awesome.
Oh, there's a lot of logs over here left.
Yeah, no, there's a lot of logs.
What are we building? A stadium or something?
Yeah. We're gonna play some football games.
Are we gonna have like a battle arena for the mutants?
Yeah, that'd be cool. Lock them in there, you know?
Yeah, that would be awesome.
When I was streaming this last night, by the end of the stream, we were the enemies. We were the bad guys. We were eating cannibal parts and like taking all their stuff and killing their children, just like awful stuff.
The mutants were building effigies of humans.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah,
have any more skulls, so.
We had a log cabin, and we were storing the corpses in there.
Oh, jeez.
Like, but the thing is, they fall through the bottom.
Yeah.
So all you said is like arms and stuff sticking out, and like I was like our basement of corpses. It was awful.
When you hold the button down very long for him to chop the wood, and then he goes like,
it's comical. It really is.
Yeah. I was playing, I was streaming last night. I didn't put it on YouTube. I was just streaming because I couldn't sleep and I was waiting for my wife to come back from Boston. Yeah, and so I had about, it was 3 a.m. and I kind of said, well, she comes back at 5 or so. I'm not going to go to sleep. I just wait for her. So I started streaming and I played in the end Rocket League. And because I kept shouting like, oh, yes, yes. Yeah, every time we shot a goal, one of the guys was saying, my mom keeps coming in and asking what I'm doing here.
Oh, wow.
It's like privacy, mom.
I've got 3 log sleds down. Start collecting sticks and let's get those made. Because we're going to need them.
Well, I had 10 sticks on me. That's how efficient I am and team player-ish I am.
Well, there you go.
Team player-ish.
Whoa.
Oh, there's a mutant.
Whoa. Does he want to help?
I don't know about that.
Oh, he's like a ninja. Oh, it's a she.
Holy crap.
Yeah, she jumped on the...
She was like floating on that stump, man.
Oh, she's like raving her head off. Holy crap, I never saw anybody so dramatically dying. Okay, you lie here. Okay. Make yourself comfy.
You haven't used the log sleds either, have you?
No, I did. But when I used them, they were booked. They got stuck everywhere.
You had to push them around.
Yeah, that's the last time I used them.
Yeah, these you like... Like you kind of latch onto.
Oh, okay. So you put like dogs in front and they pull you.
I'm gonna have cannibals carry mine.
Oh, cool. That would be awesome. Actually, I'm gonna take that dead body. Let me take that dead body and go over to the hole. Can I throw it down the hole? Let me see, can I throw it in there? Oh, she lies on the hole. How come she doesn't fall through it?
Yeah, yeah, that's a little weird with the bodies.
Okay, let me see if I can cut her to pieces a little bit to make her drop down. No, it just seems to be floating above the hole, so it seems to be just like an image or something.
I just bounced that rock off the tree. I see some cannibals. There's quite a few of them. Right by you, games.
Oh, what?
I saw some cannibals by you.
What? Why? Oh, shit. One of them has a flame. He's the leader. Okay, let's go. There's the leader down there. He has the flames. Here, leader.
Here's
your woman. This is what we do with your kind. Now walk away. Walk away while you can. Anyway, it's very dark.
Help Molotov, I want to do something.
I want to do something.
There's corpses everywhere out here. So should we store the corpses somewhere? That'd be pretty cool.
Do you guys break them up like you used to? Or?
You can.
Well, the body doesn't dismember anymore properly like the way it used to. I just noticed you can only take the head off and the arms and...
The legs, yeah.
The legs, could, but the torso doesn't really... They used to have a real dramatic explosion, like near effect when you used to cut them.
Need some. Do anyone have any more skulls?
Why did I fly in the air? That's awesome. What?
Skulls?
One. Where?
Make a skull lamp on this side. We need a couple skull lamps on this side.
We can make regular ones too. You just have to relight them.
Yeah, but I'm lazy. And...
I don't have any sap for it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll do it. Just put it down. There we go.
Oh, plant. Good. Now let's get more trees.
Kinds of light. Oh, dude, my dude's always out of stamina and always hungry.
Mine as well. He always goes,
we haven't eaten yet, really.
I've been eating candy all
candy,
day.
Candy don't do it, bro.
Well.
Let's check the drying rack.
Candy doesn't do it. Have you not had Reese's peanut butter cups, bro?
Oh, don't mention them. My wife brought them back from Boston, and I haven't stopped eating them. If I see another one, I'm going to puke.
If I eat too much of like candy, I start getting sick. Like I need something real.
I only like certain kinds. I got a bag of Reese's Cups Minis last night. I ate the whole fucking bag.
All right, guys. There's some arms on the drying rack. So.
Arms? Oh, I'm on fire. Literally.
You're gonna die.
No, I'm okay. I'm pretty tough.
Behind you. Look at you, you sneaky.
You know what else we
bastard.
Need? We need a bench. That's how you get your stamina back.
Oh, there's a dead body. We can get some heads here.
Oh! Didn't even see him.
Yeah, I took the heat, so you can kill him.
Your arms and legs are gonna be on my drying rack in a minute, bozo.
Yeah, you get ready.
Look, he died right by the drying rack. Perfect.
But you said you don't want to eat mutant meat.
Yeah, so nah, forget it. We're gonna eat those bastards.
We're gonna eat those bastards. Well, they started it.
Yeah, exactly. That's.
I mean, look at this. Where do you get the idea from? If you ever meet a person who says, I have a great idea, let's put some arms and legs on my back and make it a shield. I mean, you know to stay away from him.
Sounds reasonable to me. Do we need more logs?
I think so.
Because I need this, we need to make this bench, because this is how you get stamina back. You sit on the bench.
Oh, like an old man. Okay.
Kind of.
An old man.
I know what that's like.
Yeah, I know.
Should I put teeth on my axe? Does that still increase the damage or no?
I like to put feathers on the tree chopping axe and teeth on the fighting axe.
Oh, I'm using the wrong axe. What does the feathers on the normal axe do?
We'll go get the katana in the morning, so it won't matter.
Timber!
7! Oh no, 4! There we go.
Oh my god.
Some of the food's ready, by the way.
Why does it always need more?
Items right here. For the next logs.
Oh shit, I forgot.
That's right.
Oh, I forgot as well.
Chop down trees, completely missing it.
I'll make an effigy. Make a big effigy.
So what does the effigy actually do? Does it keep them away, or
it's
just scare
to,
them a little bit?
It's supposed to keep them away. Honestly, it doesn't do shit.
So why do we bother building it then?
Oh, that's for fun.
Hey, we have daylight.
Hey, look, games. I've got a leg up on the competition.
Oh, God.
Huh? Yeah.
Doomed. I actually put all the body parts I found on this effigy, and it's still not enough. This is some badass effigy.
The problem is with the effigy. Here, just put all the corpses next to it, and then we can just cut them up. Oh,
no.
Man, time flies in this game.
When you're having fun.
That is going to do it for episode 1, and we'll see you next time for episode 2. Till then, take it easy.
See ya. Bye.